City at the hour of 12 at night. I should see but a Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them o'er a fire of amber coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so neat about the soul. Whack all the tooraloo laddie, whack all the tooraloo lay. Whack all the tooraloo laddie, whack all the tooraloo lay. As I rode dead through Dublin city, it only be in half past eight. They should have seen but the same wee lady washing her hair at the Hatton Gate. First she washed it, then she dried it on her lap a silver comb. In all my life when there did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack all the tooraloo laddie, whack all the tooraloo lay. Whack all the tooraloo laddie, whack all the tooraloo lay. As I went out through Dublin city, as the sun began to set, there should I see but the Spanish lady catching a moth in a silver net. When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her pretty coat o'er her knee. In all my life when there did see a maid so fair as Spanish lady. Whack for the tooraloo laddie, whack for the tooraloo lay. Whack for the tooraloo laddie, whack for the tooraloo lay.
Stranded on some tiny town on Prince Edward Island, waiting for his ship to come and find him. A one-horse place, a friendly face, some coffee and a tiny trace, a fiddling in the distance far behind him. A dime across the counter then, a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the street in the wintry weather. A yellow light, an open door, oh welcome friend, there's room for more. And then they're standing there inside together. He said, I heard the tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? I think I heard it from someone I love, but I never heard it sound so sweet since then. Thank you. full howl speed, we canted tap. The little boy said, I'd take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile. And leaps the heart inside him, when up across the floor he sends his clumsy body, graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fiddler's arms, there's magic in this town, there's magic in the dancer's feet and the way they put him down. Smiling people everywhere, boots and ribbons, locks of hair, laughter and oval suits and Easter gowns. Now the sailor's gone, the room is bare, the old piano's sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. Some empty chairs, a wooden floor, that feel the touch of shoes no more, waiting for the dancers to come back. And the fiddle's in some closet of some daughter of the town, the strings are broken, the bow is gone, and the cover's buttoned down. But sometimes on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through this town.
The harvest time's come, gentle Annie, and your wild oats are all scattered round the field, and you're anxious to know, gentle Annie, how your little crop of oats is going to yield. And your mother's very sweet, gentle Annie, and I'm sure she can be whacked in New South Wales. But you'd better put a fence round those cabbage, or they'll all be eaten up by the snails. I will say farewell, gentle Annie, for you know with you I can no longer stay. Yes, I'll bid you adieu, gentle Annie. You're the little dark-eyed girl that I adore. Now the pony is yoked, gentle Annie, and you know with you I can no longer stay. With me pack bags hung over my saddle, I will meet you on another harvest day. I will say farewell, gentle Annie, for you know with you I can no longer stay. Yes, I'll bid you adieu, gentle Annie. You're the little dark-eyed girl that I adore. You're the little dark-eyed girl that I adore.